trot. Just go over there. Come on, Anna. If you and that old nag of yours ever want to make it to the Grand Prix, then you have to pick up the pace. Come on, Anna, start again. Get Maria to pick up her feet some more, okay? Come on, Maria, we can do this. You think I don't know that? Those poles are so scary. She expects me to go over them? Oh, my God. The things humans want these days. Maria. She's coming this way. Gotta act natural. Just gotta stand. Hi, Maria! Huh? Hi. I think Jupiter? Yeah, hi, Jupiter. She knew my name. She really knew my name.
What are you getting all excited about, Nakota?
Oh, nothing, treat.
No, I know it's something. Now tell me.
Well, you see, you know the new mayor, Maria?
Yeah?
Well, she's so pretty.
Yeah?
Well, I kinda...
He has a crush on her!
What? Yeah, I have a crush on her. I really like her. She's so pretty and so good at dressage. Nakota, your mission is to set all the tamed horses free, not fall in love with some young filly. I know. It's just, she's so pretty. Oh, my God, Nakota, you really could use some training.
But, trait, can't I have a true love? Have you ever heard of that? Yes, I've heard of true love. It's nothing.
It's gotten into him. Okay, Jupiter, pull yourself together. It's just a mare. Now just go walk up and eat some hay with her.
I know you're there, Nakota. I'm not deaf. I can hear you talking to yourself.
Oh no, she caught me. What am I gonna do?
How come you won't come over here and eat some hay with me? What harm is in that?
Okay. Hi, Maria.
Hi, Jupiter.
Or Nakota, was it? Isn't that your real name?
Well, I guess so. It might have been. I have a bad memory.
Well, rumor has it your name used to be Nakota.
I don't know. I guess I'll call you Nakota from now on. Okay. That sounds good.
Yeah. Now, come on. Eat some hay.
Hey! What is Maria doing with Nakota?
Nakota, where are you going?
Maria, come on, let's go.
Maria, come on, let's go.
Bye, Nakota. Looks like I have to go. Come on, Maria.
Tyler, I don't want Maria ever to be with any other horses again. It's ruining her career as a dressage horse. She loses focus.
Ugh, okay, Anna, calm down. We'll put her in a stall every day. No more paddock time.
Good.
Ugh, poor horse. Oh well.
Hey, Trait.
What?
Trait, Maria was taken away. They don't want her with me anymore. So, she's gonna ruin your focus on the prophecy.
But, I don't get it. I don't get it. What's wrong with me? Why'd they take her away?
They don't want you near her, okay?
But there's nothing wrong with me, nothing at all.
It's just that they'll lose her focus or something. Now focus on the prophecy, figure out a way to set us free.
Trait, I'm done with the prophecy. I want to focus on Maria. I can't do this all on my own. It's too much for me. I'm only 2 years old, Trait. I can't do everything.
Nakota, you have to focus on the prophecy. That's why you were brought here, okay?
Trait, I can't do everything by myself. Forget about the prophecy. I'm done. I'm gonna be a tamed horse.
What? You can't be a tamed horse. You're not supposed to. You're supposed to stay wild and set us free.
I'm done, Trait. No more prophecy. I'm tamed, and that's the way it's gonna be.
Out the door, just in time. Head down the 405. Gotta meet the new boss by 8 a.m.
Oh.
In the car,
busy now.
The wife is working hard. She's running late tonight again. Well, I know what I've been told. You gotta work to feed the soul. But I can't do this all on my own. No, I know I'm no Superman. Just plugged into the wall. And that deck of tarot cards won't get you very far. There ain't no hand to break your fall. Well, I know what I've been told. You gotta know just when to fold. But I can't do this all. Superman. Lost your mind.
I decided to be tamed.
Was it worth it
after
all?
Dad.
I need you here with me.
Whatever you feel is best, my son.
Just take a hold.
But I can't do the prophecy on my own.
Well, I know what I've been told. Gotta break free to break the mold. But I can't do this all.
Why don't they understand? I can't do this on my own. I'm not immortal. I'm a tamed horse. And that's how it's going to be. I'm going to be a tamed horse for the rest of my life. Whether they like it or not.